life to be fruitful. There is this religious idea that you cannot have everything. If you have plenty of money, maybe your marriage will suffer for it, your family life might suffer for it, or your health will suffer for it. But he says, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as your soul prosper. That means your spiritual life, your soul can prosper, you can prosper financially, and you will make plenty of money, and it will not cost you your health. You will be in good health. God wants you to have an all-round prosperity. That is a beautiful life.